Okay, before we get to John's answer, people have got to understand, there's a running joke between us, the four of us. He has such nice gear that if we say that he ever fell off a mountain, we would find him not to recover his body, but to see what we could get off his body as far as gear. It's a joke, but that is because he has nice gear.
Can we at least take our phones to where his body is and at least drop a pin?
Send the coordinates to the cops and just keep going, right?
To the SOS team.
The first thing they'll ask is, why the hell is he naked? Yeah.
I don't know, we found him that way.